anything bonus that I've done, I've paid for. And I never got no break, so if I'm gonna enjoy it, because I don't do ball. If I want to get high, I'm gonna get high. That's my decision. You're not gonna make me do anything. Jail, you know, you do jail. And if you want to get high in jail, you can get high in jail.
Jellylicious.
He says he'll keep smoking until the day he dies. But I also believe what my father said, only the good die young. So, like he said, I'll be around for a while. Cocaine goes through numerous processes and travels thousands of miles before it is smoked on America's streets. In Colombia, Bolivia, and Peru, poor farmers known as cocaleros harvest coca leaves to turn into cocaine base. Here, the cocaine business has devastating consequences for the environment. Over the last 30 years, drug production has destroyed more than 10 million acres of Amazon rainforest. Diego, not his real name, is a cocaine producer. This casino or kitchen can produce thousands of kilos of cocaine every year. In this remote region, the entire economy is fueled by the drug business. Drug trafficking in Peru generates $22 billion annually, nearly 17% of the country's gross domestic product. To increase the purity, the balls of cocaine base are pressed for an hour, removing alcohol and gum from the mixture. To turn cocaine base into cocaine hydrochloride powder, which can be snorted, Diego adds a number of toxic chemicals.